And I know that you spoke about having five suicidal attempts. And I really want to know, how did you pull through it? What pulled you through? What was so pivotal in your life that still kept you? And how did faith play a role in this?
So faith had everything to do with this. And I'm going to tell you, there was a friend of mine, another woman veteran, that saw that I was struggling, even though I had on this mask of strength. She saw beneath it. And she saw that I was struggling. And she said, I want you to apply for this program. And it was a program that helped veterans reintegrate back into the society, whether they had visible or invisible wounds. And I applied because I was very low. That was at a time where I had lost my job, my car, my home, a relationship. So I was at rock bottom and I was like, Lord, when I go down this time, I'm not coming back up. And so I applied for this program. I got accepted and I ended up in the Andes Mountain, climbing Mariposa One, 17 plus thousand feet with 10 other disabled veterans. And that was my paradigm shift, because as I was climbing, and I'm deathly afraid of heights. And at that point in time, I was afraid of the opposite sex because of what had happened, not only growing up, but in the military. And so I had to face two fears that day. During that whole expedition, I had to face my fear of heights, and I had to face my fear of being with the opposite sex. And so as I was climbing that mountain, God was working in my heart. You know that song? It goes, our God is awesome. He can move mountains, keep me in the valley, hide me from the pain.
I was gonna let you.
That was going through my mind, because I'm like, Lord, I'm out here in the middle of these mountains, and they were mountains, not like, you know, you're just climbing and hiking. And they were mountains. Like, this was a mountain. This was a pathway. It was just straight drop off, no railings, no nothing. And I'm like, Lord, you didn't bring me up here. Let me die. So, you know, and I'm roped into other people. Like, I'm roped in with males that I had to trust, with an ice pick, you know, and these crampons. And I'm like, what is this ice pick for? They said, if one of you falls through, you guys got to clamp onto the side of the mountain so you all don't go through. And in my mind, I'm like, God, okay.
Yeah.
I started singing. So